Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you a very quick and simple method of retouching video footage inside Final Cut Pro using Digital Anarchy's Beauty Box plugin. Let's jump into this and I'll show you how we do it. Okay, so as you can see, here we are inside Final Cut and I've already loaded up my footage into the timeline. This is really simple to use this plugin, and I've used it a lot of my beauty shoots. As a beauty photographer, I'm often asked to shoot some beauty motion content alongside my stills. And although with stills photography, you have numerous plugins and obviously Photoshop and tools to be able to retouch images easily. But with video, there's not many options at the moment, and Beauty Box is something that I use a lot, and I want to show you how we use it today. After you've installed it, find your plugin, type in Beauty when you're in your installed effects, and then literally just pick it up and drag it onto your subject's face. Now, with the new Final Cut Pro, you have the trackers already built in, and it will immediately recognize that this is the model's face. So you just drag and drop it on the face, and then you want to expand it just a little bit just to cover all of the face, and you can just alter the shape and size of that. And then all you need to do is click on analyze, and it will analyze going forward. When it hits the end, it will automatically analyze backwards. So it will look at the entire piece of footage you have, analyze it, and then apply the effect. So click done. And then click analyze frame. Beauty Box will now look at this and apply its filter. Now, I'm just gonna back up a little bit on this footage. As you can see, it's a little bit over the top with the default settings. So I like to just back off on the skin smoothing to about 20, and it keeps a little bit of texture in the skin, but it just polishes everything off. And I think it looks super beautiful. So that's how I would use it. So let's just play that back. So again, depending on the footage you use and the level of retouching you require, you can then dial in all the different parameters using these sliders on the plugin. I'll leave a link in the description below to the plugin via the Digital Anarchy website. You can download a trial and install it in Final Cut and check it out and see how you get on with it. I hope you found this video useful today. If you did, please hit the like button. Please consider subscribing, because I'm going to be making plenty more of these tutorials in the near future. And I thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.